I will not load notifications for a week on my laptop. This is because it caused Firefox to crash. It did not even load another frame, and it just decided to close the process, which is just so, so unlucky, and I think that's unfair. I don't know how notifications, a completely fine operation, could cause this.